I said, young man, pick yourself off the ground. I said, young man, cause you're in a new town. There's no need to be unhappy, young man. There's a place you can go. I said, young man, when you're short on your dough, you can stay there.
Both sides are moving. Mars Wars looking to line up for a shot and pick up some more balls. 51-25 after loading zone, getting more power cells. 17-36 with several shots up and in their high goal. 41-43 attempting the main. Let's see if our Blue Alliance can overcome being a robot short. They're making a valiant effort. Mars Wars took the shot up and in. That is matched by 1736, banging those power cells into the power port. We got all of our robots here picking up power cells. Mars Wars attempting to make a couple more shots. They make all five of their power cells. That is closely matched by 2338 here forward, putting their power cells. Looks like 64-21 might be having technical difficulties, and they're going to go ahead and stage for a hang or a park. We've got 23-38 over in the loading zone, getting more balls. Mars Wars banging more shots into their upper court. 51-25 at the feeder station, getting more of their power cells. Mars Wars attempting to steal those power cells away from them. 51-25 playing some good defense on Mars Wars there. Mars Wars underneath the control panel. A shot up and good, followed by another and another. 64-21 preparing for their hang. Looks like 51-25 is showing the fork, and 17-36 is also attempting a hang. As 23-38 gear forward, banks more shots into the goal before attempting to hang themselves. We got two robots up and looking for their hang, and they're up! We got two red robots going to that, and they're up as well. Let's see if it stays. Wow, what an exciting match. Let's see if we can get those scores. Great work by both alliances to finish strong. The victory. That was a great and well-played match by all of our teams there. 23-38 Garrett Ford solidifying their role as the top seed right here.
All right.